Coinbase is costing 3.9% for most trades. Pro.coinbase charges 0.3%. That's a savings of $3.69 if you go to Pro.coinbase. So I want everybody to know how to jump onto Pro.coinbase. Coinbase links to your bank account, and so does Pro.coinbase now. So we're going to jump through both accounts, and you're going to kind of learn what is what and how to transfer from Coinbase to Pro.coinbase. Now let's look in the wallets. Oh, I have no money in here, okay? So what we're going to do is I'm going to move things over. It's kind of like this. Coinbase. It's like a bank account, okay? And then the bank account has, say a savings account or something, right? I mean, this is just I'm trying to make this as relative as possible to a normal account. So the deal is this is where you want to do any transferring if you want to pay somebody something or something, right? You want to put it in this one. It's no fee to transfer. So you go deposit, pick what you want to deposit, okay, Bitcoin. That's the wallet address. So if you wanted somebody to send you Bitcoin, they can send it to you there. Click on Coinbase. And you can say max, or I can say, all right, I only just want $100 to come over, $100 worth of USD worth of Bitcoin. So I'm gonna, that's the max amount. That's the Bitcoin, so no, that's the max. And remember, I switched this to 100, so 100 can come over. I'm gonna click deposit. Boom, transact, it's on its way. Dismiss. Look at that, $100. Boy, don't look at that. Okay, so now you see I just transferred $100 from my Coinbase account right here. So if we were gonna go and look up in my account how much I have, okay, you're gonna have to go to accounts, and now we have $100 left. We have 2,445, and these are the Satoshis. Then you go on Coinbase, boom. Total holdings is 100. But it delegates it right here showing buying it, Bitcoin. All right, so deposit. Let's do another one. Deposit. Let's say we're going to take Ethereum. Coinbase. What's the max amount? Okay, we have $251.33 of Ethereum. So say we just wanted $50. And there's no charge, okay, to move. Look, funds on hold, total balance, processing time. Fast and free. See that? Coinbase wallet transfers are fast and free. Deposit. And then dismiss. Now we have 150 here. Coinbase. We never really kind of looked at the Ethereum, but it said earlier I had 250. Now we have 201. All right. Now let's say we want to put it back. So we can withdraw, and let's go to Bitcoin, and we are going to click, so that would, if I was going to send it somewhere else, I would put the Bitcoin address here that I was going to send it to, only send Bitcoin to Bitcoin accounts, and we're going to go Coinbase account, because we want it to be in Coinbase, so we clicked right here, Coinbase, and we'll move the max amount back, $100.28. I click withdraw. It's on its way. Dismiss. Now we have only $50 in our Pro.coinbase. So now we're going to do the same thing. We're going to withdraw our Ethereum. So I click withdraw. I'm going to go down here to Ether. I call it Ethereum. I don't know why it went to Ether, but we'll, let's move our Ether. We're going to move it into our Coinbase account. I'm going to say max. If I wanted to put less, I could just type it in here. Coinbase Ether wallet transfers are fast and free. Click withdraw. I'm going to just say dismiss. And now we're back to zero here in our Pro Coinbase account. Now they say Coinbase Pro. I always say Pro.coinbase because that's the URL. Okay, you will drive you bananas if you try to find it typing in coinbasepro.com. It's pro.coinbase. I don't know why they didn't just do that. Okay, so now we're going back and let's just see. There we go. It just changed. $251 in our Ethereum and our Bitcoin is back to 2,055. All right, so now we just moved it in and we moved it out. For more trading, go to freecryptoeducation.com and scroll to the middle of the page and click on the Wednesday or Thursday free webinars. We'll see you then. Bring your questions.